Saturday afternoon start rant, where today Dallas plays the middle game of a three-game week, and they host the hottest team in the league, the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Jake Ottinger gets the afternoon assignment, and when he starts at home, the Stars usually win. Jake is 7-1 this season at American Airlines Center. Tristan Jarry sports the third stingiest goals against average in the league. Play by Gensel on the boards to get it to the front of the net. Raffle to Foxa. Shot turned aside by Jarry.
Been out of play.
Well, that good work down in the corner in the star zone led to a little scramble and a pretty good look for Sidney Crosby in front. He's usually deadly on his backhand. Couldn't get a shot off. And then on the rush, speaking of guys on their backhand who can set people up, Michael Raffle's done that a lot, especially on the rush.
Gensel behind the cage, gets it with some space, walks out in front. He tried to feed it across to Crosby, couldn't connect.
Друзья, если вы смотрите спортивные соревнования со всего света, то можете подогреть интерес к просмотру вместе с моими друзьями из компании OneX. У них на сайте большая линия на спорт и киберспорт с самыми лучшими коэффициентами. А мой промокод HOCKEY1X даст вам до 6500 рублей бонусом. Ссылка на сайт и промокод в закрепленном комментарии.
Giveaway, and here's Rodriguez in the slot, coming out to make the save. Ottinger rebound, he turned that aside as well from Letang.
Rod in the slot after the Stars burp it up inside their own blue line. The Penguins quickly changed the point of attack, but that did not fool Ottinger, who held tight, and the elevated zinger from Rodriguez nailed him right in the clavicle, showed a quick clavicle.
Has points in his last 16 games played. Letang to the left wing side. Here's a shot, score! Dumoulin!
Fox a line out there against them, and they left it wide open. Dumoulin, a defenseman, just creeps down the left wing side and sends a blistering wrister over the glove hand of Jake Ottinger. Severe angle. There was junk going on in front of the net between Haskinen and Crosby, and Ottinger just got beat.
So he's been handling himself fairly well throughout this process.
Yeah, thanks, Michelle. He said he's excited. Get a little consistency. Here's a shot, score! Kapanen in front.
This is how things got iffy. 6-on-5 the other night led to overtime in the ultimate victory in the shootout. This is just another wrister from the boards. What does it go off of? That in front of the net. Kapanen with a deft deflection as his stick was available. They sent two guys to the front of the net. John Klingberg was the only guy jockeying there, and
it bounces off the helmet of Foxa, falls for Glendening, ahead for Raffle, has a step. Raffle hit the glass as he was. Here's Peterson on the left wing. Peterson curls behind the net, past the reach of Matheson. One timer by Klingberg. Nice reach and a glove by Robertson. Over to Pavelski. Stars are in. Back for Suter. A drive. Bounced off. Jarry. Lingering rebound. The Penguins have the Stars in trouble. It's Letang. Side to side. Crosby let it go through. Here's a shot and a save by Ottinger. They along the near side boards. Rims it. And Bluger. Aston Reese. A shot gloved by Ottinger. Bounces up to the left wing side. Dumoulin and now Crosby.
And that support is always there.
Shot saved by Ottinger and Dumoulin. 9 of 11 he's seen in his 2022 debut. Early penalty upcoming.
Full abuse, castigated on their way into the box and then announce it. Away you go. So interference.
Out to the line. Letang holds it in. They'll move it to Crosby. Quickly, Rodriguez. Shot save. Ottinger Rodriguez. Barry Kapanen. Elects to keep it on his stick. Now a handoff for Carter. He's got Heinen with his shot. Trickles through the slot and wide.
Best defense, special teams.
Liddell. Shot saved by Jarry. He hangs on to it. Jason Robertson. Pass ahead. Good touch. Here comes Hintz. He's got a step and he missed the net.
great.
Well, they're so good at this, the relay play, and all three forwards on that line involved in it. It's Robertson from his own zone, Pavelski at center.
There's Gensel. Cross for Pettersson. Shot, redirection, Rodriguez clanked off the post.
Crosby might be the best at doing what Rodriguez just did. Make your stick available off to the flank of the net and just angle your stick and deflect it up high against the grain on Ottinger. Never got square to that one. Had him beat on the far side. They really only had pipe, but they docked.
Play back to Ben, who got a quick shot away. Klingberg, nice slip pass. Gurionov, a shot, rolls off Jory, lost sight of it. Loose for a moment, then he winds up with it. Ben winds up on top of him and throwing punches away from the play.
And get on their game in the attacking zone. Double set up in front of the net in both Ben and Radulov. Alexander getting a shift up the lineup, if you will, and they force Jari and the Penguins to scramble a little bit.
Bumped it ahead though, Rodriguez. He's joined by a couple of teammates across the Dallas line. Rodriguez, a shot saved by Ottinger. Dragging it with him to Robertson. Shot, redirection. Radulov through the legs of Jari, but wide of the net. And then out of midair, kept by Klingberg, touched by Carter. And now a penalty is coming.
Go back to the opportunity for Alexander Radulov in front of the net. He's shoving off a Dumoulin to give himself some space. Gets it to the back and throws it right through the legs. You know, full split from Jari. Had to do it quick, and it goes out the other side by about 6 inches. The penalty is after Klingberg.
It's cleared all the way down. So power play two begins for the Penguins. Jari goes on an adventure in front of the net. Now they're in. It's Carter, a shot. Bounced over to Rodriguez, fed it dangerously out in front. Klingberg will rejoin as Pavelski skates through center, holds up. Stars are through another one. Nice move, Ben, a low shot, turned aside by Jari. No connection there, and the Stars, their turn to race. Gurionov, trying to feed Pedersen, comes back to him, and he scores!
Friedman's back there, it's blocked up, but it goes right back into the wheelhouse of Denis Gurionov. The one thing I wish Gurionov would do more of is drive the slot. You know, and it's a fortunate play, but if he would do that more, I think he'd score more, I think he'd create more chaos, I think he'd draw.
He's not out of trouble yet, though. Pressure to a turnover, Bluger a chance, save Ottinger. Rebound is loose in the slot, and Ottinger.
Stars down 2-1 to the Penguins on home ice, and the Penguins off of that goal given up came into the Stars zone a little bargy, almost crammed. Bludgeon, he shoots a lot, he leads them in shots on goal.
Robertson to Haskin, and shot, and a glove save up by
single shift offensively, and they bring a forward up top, run the umbrella, and I like it when Miro shoots, but I also like it whenever Miro Haskinen takes it to the net.
Letang drifts low, beats Crosby, up high Dumoulin. One time Rodriguez in a shot, turned aside by Ottinger. Good in space, the Stars jump on it. Looking for an equalizer, Pavelski shot, saved by Jari. Now Haskinen for Gurionov. Through the legs of Pettersson to the slot, puck loose, side of the cage, and Gurionov with up to Rodriguez. Crosby's across the line, trying to slice through a one-handed shot. Ottinger got just enough. Last three into the pause, and then on Thursday night, back in. Here's Friedman across, Heinen put it off the bar.
Dashing up and down the ice to begin the third period. Crosby with that little sway, and he scored goals on that one-hand backhand, stab like that. Nice delay at the other end by Pedersen to generate a tester for Jari, and then the pipe. Man, the inside of the pipe and through, too.
Stars have pressure. Robertson, sharp angle save, rebound, another save! From one post to the other, Jari denies Pavelski, and now
the Stars, after they gained control, there's been a lot of kind of stand and straight-legged defending from the Penguins since the first period, and it's Jari to the rescue again. Lecky split laterally, to get the rebound offering. Bit of a corpulent one off the body, and Pavelski, no room to go, and a dog pile in the aftermath of it.
Grabbed by Bluger. He's got Kapanen as he races in. Kapanen caught from behind by Gurionov. The block. Now it's Crosby cutting. Saved by Andre. A penalty coming up. Here's a chance. Another save.
They win a puck back again. He's just assuming that the Penguins have left the zone. He can drop it back to a D-man.
5-on-4 for Pittsburgh. They got the one goal lead. Rodriguez delays, and he was looking far side.
Ottinger, but not in the frame of the net in the 6-by-4.
On the backhand, blocked by bodies on the wall. Kiviranta, Suter, shot, and he just missed the net. Across the line. To the right side, then a pass broken up by Boyle. Held Robertson, shot, save, rebound, score! Pavelski ties it.
On the boards initially, you know, take the line. John Klingberg's like a ghost on those zone entries. And then, you know, it's simple stuff, right? Just throw it to the net. Get it to the net front. Put it in the fondue pot. And those quick hands, the great awareness of Joe Pavelski. There's no secret where you score most of your goals in this league.
Lead of the game, and they're in. It's Hintz with Robertson. Hintz to Robertson. Out of midair. Got a shot away. Then Jory with the save. Rebound, score! Hintz!
Culpable on a couple of Stars goals, but he pushed up in neutral ice. Great hand-eye work by Jason Robertson initially at the net front to even control the puck. It goes aerial once, twice above the ice. Haskinen's down deep as a defenseman, and it plops past Tristan Jarry, who was in full scramble mode, never got control. Quick hands from Hintz, pulls it in front, tucks it home
today. And he wins this one. Shot, Carter. Ottinger awaits it. Banks over to Kapanen. 2 seconds left. A delay.